Well, the first COVID-19 vaccine in the United States expected to receive final approval from the FDA in a few weeks. News 5's Andy Cohen tells us there are some logistical concerns about storing the vaccine, especially when it comes to reaching rural populations.
Monday's announcement from Pfizer of an effective COVID vaccine drew praise from U.S. and world leaders.
Never in history has the vaccine research progressed so quickly.
There were a lot who said that this couldn't be done, that you couldn't get a vaccine within a year.
He expects the first doses to reach vulnerable populations starting next month, with more vaccine for healthcare workers and first responders by January.
Enough for all Americans by the end of March to early April to have general vaccination programs.
The Pfizer vaccine requires two doses given about a month apart. It'll be shipped frozen and has to stay at ultra-cold temperatures of minus 100 degrees Fahrenheit.
Maintaining the vaccine at such a cold temperature is going to be difficult for international locations as well as for rural locations in the U.S.
Dr. Sam Sun of the nonprofit Endemic Foundation hopes the company can ship the vaccines in smaller containers of less than 1,000 doses to prevent spoiling.
If they can ship the vaccines in smaller containers so that they don't have to be, the containers don't have to be opened and closed repeatedly, which would make some of the vaccine samples spoil.
Under Colorado's vaccine distribution plan, the first doses will be delivered to a series of cold storage facilities. The containers can keep the vaccine at proper temperature for a number of days. Dr. Sun also notes that additional vaccines are in development that don't have the same temperature sensitivity. Always watching out for you, Andy Cohen, News 5.